messing with? I'm out.
One aspect of Moss's game that impresses me so much, the explosiveness that he brings to the equation and the power.
Cedric Alexander caught. Oh, and the fallaway slam, tossing Alexander clean out of the ring.
Give up, son.
Now trying to control Cedric Alexander. Alexander, a former champion in his own right here in WWE in the Jawbreaker.
Former Cruiserweight champion and a former 24/7 champion.
Oh man.
Quick strike ability from Cedric Alexander. Sidestep by Moss on the apron is Alexander. And imagine what this would do for the stock. Oh, Cedric Alexander to put Moss away.
New 24/7.
And a kick out by Moss.
Cedric thought he had the title won.
Well, think about it, King. We know it's that time of the year, WrestleMania season. Everybody steps up their game. That goes for someone like Cedric Alexander.
Caught along the top rope by Moss.
That's the last thing Alexander needed.
I don't know if that was a move.
Oh, God!
Desperation or a plan, but it worked for Riddick Moss.
This neck breaker. Driving Alexander into the canvas, and Moss retains his title again.
Here is your winner, and still the 24/7 champion, Riddick Moss!